Alright guys, one more time, we got a swap meet at my local field, and it's early out, we're just getting started, it's about 7 o'clock, and we got a few stuff here on the bench, I'll label up two airplanes here. Got guys over here start setting up stuff. Very nice plane over there. Look at this beauty. A lot of engines.
Yeah, a lot more.
A lot of nitro engine here. Let's see if I find one today. A lot of engine. As I go back down this side, we got bikes. Bikes for sale also. These are Chevy bucks. So guys, we just get started. It's early. Everybody's not here yet. Little former plane, little stuff here. We got cars and stuff. So guys, we're just getting started. It's early. So guys, I come back when a lot of people are here. So we're just getting started, and guys, this is our swap meet today. Let us spun around to our fields right there. That's the helicopter side. It's kind of foggy now. Let me go back around this side. You can see it's kind of foggy out, guy. There's one person flying. One person flying right now, I think. Yeah, one person over there flying a little plane. So alright guys, that's it for now. We're gonna come back when we fully started and running. See you later. Hey guys, swap meet walkthrough. Gliders.
Hey, how are you, buddy?
How you doing, man? Doing good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Nice one.
Well, none of this is mine. I'm just here. I'm just here with buddies.
Okay. It's a pipe of cob.
How are you?
How you doing, man? Tablets, all kind of different stuff.
Yeah, I figured he'd be here or something.
Radios, old school radios, balls. I think about it. I'm thinking what I'm gonna do with it. I'm thinking. I come back though. Eddie, what's going on?
Hey, Troy.
Yep. So let's walk in through, guys. A lot of stuff still here on the stick. Booklets and stuff. And guys, this is a Wakira helicopter. Let's see what else. Got a SIG cadet here also.
I know, I had
got three of them.
Working down.
The XL or the small?
The original.
The 40 size?
We got a Genesis here.
I see it.
Beautiful.
Harder to get.
Beautiful plane.
I'm still working on a Sig Cougar.
Oh yeah, those are cool. Those are cool. I'm looking for one of those. The Cobra or the Cougar?
The Cobra? The King Cobra is the best one.
Yeah, that's the big one, ain't it?
That's the big one. Same size as that, almost.
Yeah. Yeah, they're cool. I always overpower them. 200 mile an hour plane.
Sorry. Man, right? Carlos?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
It's Troy's airplane. Putting it together.
Look at that guy. Look at that guy.
Hey, come here, Indiana Jones. Come here, Indiana Jones.
A lot of stuff here. Old school radios. Old JR. We got Willie here.
What's up, baby?
The man is here. Walking down the flight line here. Guys, there are not much people here today. Over there also. I got some beautiful planes here. See the Stinger. Remember this plane, guy, the Stinger? That's the Stinger there. There's a big one here. You got a big engine for it. Twin CC, 112 SE engine. And the plane is right here.
Standard. It's not. Look how the CG is here. Look how close it is with the tail.
More planes here, guys.
Yeah, I did that to make it easier.
More planes.
I cut the one. Very gentle fire, but it everyone you ever see will have that because it's just the way they are with the nose so short. You know.
The 35 in there?
I believe so. Yeah, 30 or 35, but I'm 99% sure it's a 35. Yeah. When it came out, I bought one to build and go fly with my dad, and I didn't tell him, and he bought one also, so we had two of them, and then he lost his airfield over in Naples, and so I just sell his.
That's where we came from, Naples.
Oh, okay. He had that airfield by the gun club?
Yeah, I used to belong to it.
Okay, yeah. He's a member of that, or until it.
Yeah. You probably seen my name before.
Maybe.
I'm Gas or Mike.
I'm over here, so I don't know. You know,
I used to drive over there.
Turbine.
We flew this at that field.
Was that right?
Yeah.
They got rid of the gas in
14.
Too bad.
Yeah, we flew that one out there too. But yeah, that one only had five flights.
Nice Cheetah. Dead Central turbine here.
Yeah. He had it all built by a guy at Mike Hatcher.
More engine over here. Stuff. How you doing, man?
We got the 800.
How you doing?
How are
you?
Good, good.
There's another one here. For $80.
Yeah, I was gonna say you're not trying to buy stuff, and here he is with a.
Yeah.
Hey, whatever happened to the Juices Wild I sold you?
Oh, I traded.
Making my way down, guys, to the flat line here. I got some little one here. And these will be playing here also.
I guess you just have to rebuild the whole
Nassau. More playing here. And guys, it's not too big this year. It's small stuff.
What up, bro?
What's going on? Making a video for my channel.
What channel is it?
RC Maniac.
RC what?
Maniac.
Oh,
yeah. How much is this one?
$180.
$180?
Negotiable if you want it.
Okay. And then we have some more shirts over here. And we got this nice, beautiful P51. Very beautiful. There's a wing. That's a beautiful one. So guys, there you have it. A little walkthrough on the swap meet. Not so big. So making my way back up the line.
Am I going to be on TikTok?
Look at this guy, man. A lot of planes.
He's not buying anything.
He's not buying anything. He's taking them, right? He's taking them.
I'm not buying
anything. CGs right here.
Yeah.
It's not heavy by any stretch. It flies like a drill. You know, it's light fire.
But everyone you see on that national.
Oh, Troy.
Warbirds and all that.
So I bought this for spare parts and stuff.
Hello.
How you doing, man?
Parts. Everything is inexpensive.
I know.
I want 25 for this one,
mm-hmm.
And I'll take 15 for this one.
What do you have to do this?
It says,
don't know.
It says 350 amps.
Okay.
This one's big amps.
How much?
I'll take $20.
Okay. All right. I'll come around.
All right.
Oye, ¿cuánto por ahorita es? No, tú vende barato.
Got more planes here.
How well